Hey folks, Bo Sievers here. Welcome back. Welcome to the channel. This is your first time. So I'm still dealing with the broken tooth filming this. Appointments in 4 days to finally get it taken care of. And we are in Shantytown looking for stuff. Kind of looking for GPS. GPS stuff. There's 6 camps around here. Documents, 5 documents, 7 relics, 15 GPI. I have found none of it. So we've got to find this stuff. Is there any tombs? 2 tombs. I haven't figured out where I'm going to go yet. Whoa! Crap! Not how I wanted to get down there, but it worked, I guess. Can't get up that way. Crap, that's not what I want to do. What we got here?
There are over 100 of us now. We've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese built a cargo holding system here years ago that we've gotten up and running again. Matthias claims we're building in honor of the Sun Queen, like some ancient Egyptian monument, but it's obvious what's going on here. Matthias is stalling for time. This massive project is just to keep them distracted, even with rituals and storms and rampant killing. It's only a matter of time before they turn against him. And when they do, I'll be ready to take control.
This is a right fucking mess. So much for a quiet retirement. If I find Roth somewhere on this goddamn island, I'm gonna punch him square in the mouth for bringing us here. And then, Then the two of us will kill every last one of these crazed sons of bitches. It'll be just like the old days, minus Dickie Croft. If he was alive, he'd want to study these bastards. Some kind of twisted religious cult. He'd find them fascinating. I hope his daughter knows better and finds a good place to hide. These nut jobs are dangerous, and I worry about those kids. Alex, Sam, this place will eat them alive.
In Edo, Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet.
Well, back up at my camp now. All right.
She's on!
usually lacquered wood, but this one's made of brass. Probably dates from the 19th century. Inro are usually lacquered wood, but this one's made of...
Definitely a little maze through here. Secret tomb discovered where? Up here? Here?
The all
Another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this?
Okay, where's this tomb? Found a single GPS cache yet. Anything like that. It's like it's going to be a good jump. I better save it. Oh, I can't. It's auto-save stuff. I'm gonna have to go all the way around.
From Kublai Khan's lost fleet?
While that little plank there on the side didn't work. It's just a little too far. Is there anything even over there? Well, the tomb is over here. There's just nothing over there. Those are steps going up. Thank you.
nowhere for her to go! Get in there!
Now you die!
Holy shit! We're going down! They got her! Fire to the side!
He's kicking our ass!
Just keep at it, alright? She can't stop us all!
Oh, he found a GPS cache. I still don't know how to get to that tomb. found it. Of course, there were a bunch of arrows pointing at it. Well of Tears. She ain't gonna make that jump.
The cage. I can probably use it to get up there.
Thank you. the heck? No skills, but I got some gear I can upgrade. What the heck?
Ah.
Alright, so I gotta figure out how to get that thing to raise me up there.
To catch it as it's rising.
Oh. All right.
Strange. The Solari defile these ancient ruins, but also worship here.
Relic map found. Cool. I got how many relics? I found 3 of 7 so far. Okay. I need to go back and get a relic over there and a relic over there, it looks like. So there's one over here. It's like a GPS, too. So I'm hovering around that relic. Where's that? That's a document. All right, well, looks like PlayStation's saying that's it for this episode. So be sure to like, comment, subscribe. We'll pick it up where we left off next episode. Be good to yourself. Be good to each other. Stay safe out there. And I'll catch you next video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Did I already say that? Oh, well. Anyway, catch you next video.